You completely destroy me. You destroyed me like I never knew you could. I'm not over you and I never will be. The thing about love is that simple things like her lips and her eyes break my heart. They're not mine, and I don't know whose they'll be. Her hair is therapy to my cold and brittle heart. I used to find safety in her smile. I used to feel warmth in the look on her face. I've been left an empty shell to wither and fade away. I used to think of all the things that would be. Now I only think of all the things that we never really were. I used to call you mine, but now you just don't know. What am I left to do but stand here in the cold? All I've got left are some photos of you and your voice stuck in my head, saying how you'd be there always and forever until the very end. You were everything to me, and you always will be. Deep in my heart that aches for the sound of your voice. But no longer will I have that choice. I'm sorry for anything that I've done, for the person that I've become that you learned to love, but then you turned your back like a setting sun. If I hurt you, I pray that you forgive me. I mean all the words that I say, please believe me. And see me as the person you always knew I was. I've never been perfect, not in a single way. And that day that you saved me is when I fell from grace. I only needed you, and I pushed everyone else away. So now I'm left alone to live this life all on my own. And I hate the fact that someone else is holding you close, and how you broke my heart when I needed you the most. I've always been too scared to be properly diagnosed, because you were my pill, but now you're nothing but a ghost. And I still have your pictures and that letter that you wrote, where you said that you loved me and you'd never let me go. And you saved me from myself, and that's something I hope you know. But you cut me down so quick, and I've never been so low. And my stomach aches with every breath of air I breathe, because you were the one that gave me everything I need. But now the pain won't subside. I just can't believe you chose to leave. You were the reason for living. How could you do such a heinous thing? I was like a boat that got carried out to sea, and I trusted in your waves that you wouldn't harm me. You protected me from the storm and gave me a chance at life. And I loved the way you cared and asked if I was alright. But something died, something changed, and I sunk to the ocean floor. You no longer wanted to hold me up, and I drowned from within my core. And every essence of my being is still just too afraid to fight, because I'm terrified to keep on living without you by my side. And all the things that people said, I guess this whole time they were right. Love can never last its way when the flame burns too bright. But I hope you're happy. I hope you're doing fine. I love you still today, just like you were still mine. I still love the way you laughed and the things you said to me. You'll never leave my heart, nor my memory. I just wish I could understand why you chose to leave. I can't do this on my own. I need you here with me. But you've turned into a ghost, and you're nowhere to be seen. And I can't hear your voice. I won't see your message on the screen. We won't have a family. We won't have a house. We won't raise our kids. You won't be my spouse. We won't grow old together like we always planned. You disappeared forever, and alone here shall I stand.